I'm about to show you that most of the posts on Ukraine on TikTok are propaganda. Pay attention. Look at the dates. Watch the dates. More dates. Propaganda. Remember this? Tank running over a car? Yeah, it's Ukrainian. They're the only ones with this piece of equipment. Watch the dates. They're even using clips from movies for their posts. Soldier video from 2014. A protest when the war started. Yeah, 2014. This video of people screaming, oh my god, then a loud explosion. TikTok, 5 million views. 2020. Shooting down a Russian jet? No, this is 2011. Drone footage, it's actually from Syria in 2020. This one had a shit ton of views, been debunked. Propaganda. The Ukrainian president dressed up like this, you guys have all seen this, 2021. Snake Island, 82 of them laid down their arms, were transferred by a tugboat. Like, look at this shit.